making his way to the ring from Baltimore, Maryland.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
He goes for the cover. Easily kicks out of that one.
Not yet.
Ooh!
Oof!
Ooh!
Backing it up.
And here we go now.
Oh, an elbow drop.
He's got him covered.
An easy kick out there.
Not yet.
What a throw. He's starting to feel it here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Him down
in a major way, too.
Boy, he is rolling.
I think this is
bullseye.
I think this is the big
shoulders on the mat.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet.
This is it.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Slam!
He's on the defensive here, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
If his opponent somehow wins this thing,
he's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
No, there's the reversal.
quick thinking to avoid that one. Boom, what impact. Oh, he's such a tough target.
Sharp clothesline.
Oh, what a forearm.
That was dirty.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Back now inside the ring.
Ah, close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
Here he goes.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet.
Showing some quickness there. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He is getting absolutely manhandled here. I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
I think this one's over.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
He's too quick for him there.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Boom!
Big-time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
Here we go.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster.
This one is over.
Two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books. Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
He ain't playing here. Check this out. Who could forget this?
No doubt about it. He brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Marcus Iron Fletcher.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
We may be in New Orleans tonight, but I assure you there was nothing easy about that win right there.